valuable and invaluable are not opposites. They actually mean the same thing. What essentially the word means, or the words mean, is that it is something important, something vital, something precious, right? So on one hand, we can attach a price to something that's valuable, but we cannot attach a price to something that's invaluable. We can say that this piano is very valuable, it costs so much. But if you say this piano is invaluable, you cannot attach a price to that, right? So invaluable would mean something that's priceless, right? But valuable, to a degree, yes, it's priceless. And something that's valuable need not be expensive, right? Sometimes you value things because of, for sentimental reasons, for because of a memory, right? So things can be valuable without being expensive. So valuable doesn't essentially mean expensive, right?